Greetings, Earthlings, and welcome to another video. Today, we got some exciting news from Innersloth about the game of Among Us. So, without further ado, let's take a jump into the world of Among Us news. Well, the exciting news coming to Among Us today is about the new map, the Airship. If you recall, Among Us announced that they would be releasing the new map Airship during the 2020 Game Awards. They set the release date to early 2021, and if you've been playing Among Us, you know that it's 2021 and the Airship map has been nowhere to be seen. Well, today, on the official Among Us page, Innersloth tweeted, "March 31st, hashtag the Airship is coming. This new map is our biggest one yet, including all new tasks, different starting rooms, preliminary account system, and more. Wake up, your crew, it's almost time to eject the imposters." Devlog, and then there's a link on the page. I'll put a link to this tweet down in the description below. So basically, this tweet is suggesting that there will be a new update on March 31st. And the main feature of the update will be the Airship map, of course. But they did mention a preliminary account system. I'm not sure if that's part of the new map or a new account system. I tried seeing if anyone else went over this, and I couldn't find anyone. But yeah, the Airship map is big enough news in and of itself. It's great that it's finally coming. We've been waiting for months. This is pretty exciting news for the Among Us community. But yeah, that'll do it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, please leave a like and subscribe for more. I'll be doing some Among Us videos later, probably on the Airship, and before it comes out, maybe, you know, other maps. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you all next time. Bye.